Baxter saying then?
Tell me about Barbieri.
Barbieri? He's a right fucking cunt. I can tell you that much.
You know what I'm asking, Burke. Give me something I can use.
Barbieri's running Splough out of the Sweetwater Distillery.
Splough?
Painter's piss. White Mule? Ali Gin? Potshane? Moonshine? You ignorant fuck? Christ, what kind of booze you people drink over there in Darkyville?
Kind is not called painter's piss.
Boy, you ain't lived. Set the whole thing up myself. And that gunny fuck comes in and takes it from me. Smashes me knee all to hell. Barbieri's gonna suffer. You hear? Dies. Slow.
What else has he got besides the distillery?
Aye, runs that old Robert O. Slaughterhouse. He's doing more in there than cutting a lean ribeye. Drags in there. That's the end of you.
I'll do the heavy lifting on this, Burke.
Uh-huh.
Once Barbieri's dead, I'm counting on you to step up.
Oh, I'll do more than step up. And that'll be running this whole damn town or burning it to the ground. But honest, it'll make a whole lot of difference to me either way. A nation,
come on!
Once again. A nation once again. Ireland long, a province be a nation once again.
Time for y'all to hear what the Hollers got to say. This is the Holler Speaks. And tonight we talking about this phrase I keep hearing people throwing around. Race war.
Lincoln, over here.
Surprised to see you, Nikki.
I know what you're planning on doing. And I couldn't just sit here and watch my old man send you out half-cocked. Fuck.
Well, your dad's never been much for details.
Yeah, what he didn't tell you is that the man running the Sweetwater Distillery is named Carl Bevers. Hard-ass, country asshole. His family runs the shine through the business, sells it to local shops.
Bevers ever let on to where he keeps his stills?
He's got brains enough to move things around. Rumor is he's got a map hid somewhere for his drivers.
Something like that could come in handy. Maybe I'll convince one of his men to tell me where it is.
Hey, we've got another man. Goes by the name of Bear. Keeping an eye on the meatpacking plant. You should go see him.
I'll do that. Thanks for the help.
Anytime, Lincoln. You want to know what Bevers is up to, you're gonna have to get at some of his people.
Some wheels. Burke says you're the only person we're talking to about it.
Well, Burke's a fucking genius in that regard. I'll head on out to you now.
Four wheels and an engine. We're set.
That's a big help.
Especially the license.
folks like to draw down. They don't mean anything by it. It's
exactly
like their way of saying, hey.
Nigga. Nigga. But what count? We leave there. Phoenix, how you to it?
Hey.
Goes away. But alone. Our dignity. Our pride. That sound worth it. Left with one other option. We don't give up. We rise up, fight up, and we don't stop till we get to that promised land.
What that noise was?
White Voglin? I will say this.
Let's go. Let's go.
Quick side of history.
Shit! He's picking us off!
Surprise, motherfucker!
Like the taste of my shit? Grab a cover!
Damnation! My dog's gonna love violating your code.
You're on the other side! Boys, man.
Spider one, boys.
Out of ammo! Got him!
Hell you!
I'm on.
Cash we bring in from selling hooch? I know where it's being stashed!
Go with God, motherfucker.
Fucking with me ain't smart, pal.
Don't like the sound of that.
I'm in point for Don.
It's on it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Need to make a deposit to the phones.
Chubb's funeral?
Too many fucking funerals lately.
Fucking Vito, man. Didn't think he had it in him.
Taking out Bull and his whole goddamn crew? Chubb's was loyal as hell. Loved working for Bull.
Didn't he just get married?
Yeah, he married that little redhead used to work the desk at the dock union.
Ellen?
Ellen, yeah. I guess he knocked her up some.
Jesus. The Chubb's?
Here's a perfect gig. Low stress, decent pay.
You don't want something better? I mean, Greco was a fuck-up. But he had ambition. You have to respect that.
Hell, in this business, this life, you keep your head down or you lose it. That right there is a real...
That didn't sound right. Not that I give a shit, but where the hell are you? Fuck it. Say something if you can.
You're not getting away from me. Yeah.